morning. My name is Cooper Schwartz, and today I'll be reciting the poem, The Life of a Digger, by Margarita, Engle, Henry, from the island of Jamaica. Jamaican digging crews have to sleep 80 men to a room. Huge warehouses, like the ones where big wooden pieces of dynamite are stored. My hands, like scorpion claws, clamped onto a hard, hard shovel. All day, I caught into fists at night. At dawn, the steaming labor trains deliver us by the thousands, down into that snake pit where we dig, until my muscles feel as weak as water, and my backbone is like shattered glass. But only half the day is over. At lunchtime, we see sunburned American engineers and foremen sitting at tables, shady tents with flaps left open, so that we have to watch how they sit on nice chairs, looking restful. We also watch the medium dark Spanish men relaxing as they sit on their train tracks, grinning as if they know secrets. But we have no place to sit, not even a stool. So we stand, plates in hand, uncomfortable, undignified. Back home, I used to dream of saving enough Panama money to buy a bit of good farmland for Mama and my little brothers and sisters, so that we all have plenty to eat. Now, all I want is a